red from the start, then we're in this together. Well, if you're not, then I'll have to take on this war.
Cause this war can't take on me.
We are in the Roundhouse in beautiful London, England.
Yeah. Is this round?
And it is round.
Yes.
Oh my god.
It is in fact round.
Is it in my backpack? Or is it not?
This country is fun, but the apples are pure bullshit. This is just too small for any grown man to have one. You would need to eat about six of these. The worst.
It's just straight shit.
Just these two kids that are here today that decided to start making guitars?
Basically, I contacted their manager one evening. They're one of our favourite bands anyway. So I contacted their manager. They got in contact with Dan and Alan. And we took it from there.
Alan's gone for a thin line, the Lux. And yeah, I mean, we're trying to just customise everything basically, and they've just gone for maximum customization. They've got everything they want there and done everything for them.
I'm very, very happy. I had nightmares last night actually about getting it and that it was a total piece of shit.
Oh, okay, that's awesome.
So I was kind of worried about today, but it ended up being awesome.
Thank you.